The Packers have been without their twotime MVP quarterback since he was injured week 6. Packers quarterback Aaron Rodgers underwent a scan Monday morning that team doctors are evaluating to determine if he will be available for Week 15 against the Panthers, according to Adam Schefter of ESPN.com. He adds that the team hopes to have an answer on whether or not Rodgers will play this week on Tuesday. In Week 6, Rodgers broke his collarbone when he was hit by Vikings linebacker Anthony Barr while trying to throw a pass. He had surgery on October 19 and was placed on injured reserve by Green Bay. The twotime MVP returned to practice December 2, 6 weeks after the surgery. Rodgers is not eligible to play again until 8 weeks after going on IR, making the Week 15 contest against the Panthers the first time he could make a return. In 2013, Rodgers broke his other collarbone on his non-throwing arm. He missed 7 games before returning in Week 17 to help the Packers win the NFC North by beating the Bears in the last game of the year. In that contest, Rodgers went 25 for 39 for 318 yards, 2 touchdowns and 2 interceptions. The second touchdown won the game for Green Bay as he connected with Randall Cobb for a 48-yard score that gave the team a 3,328 lead. The next week Rodgers went 17 for 26 for 177 yards and 1 score as the Packers lost to the 49ers in the wild card round. Since Rodgers has been out, Brett Hundley has been under center for the Packers. He is completing 63.9% of his passes for 1,534 yards, 8 touchdowns and 8 picks. The team has gone 34 in the 7 games without Rodgers and is currently riding a 2-game winning streak. At 76, the Packers are still very much alive in the playoff race, although they will likely need to win out. After they face the 85 Panthers, games against the 103 NFC North leading Vikings and the 76 Lions await.